there when we come round anyway.
Oh, we have to wait for
Nice big smile, come on everybody. Here we go, cheese, you wasn't looking at me that time. One more, here we go, right. Now then, let's do the bridesmaids getting in the carriage. And the two big ones are going separately, are they?
What are you doing going back in?
Well, so you know what you're doing after that, don't you?
Well, can I have you and Celine, Paula?
Did you want to...
We've got all the others.
Are you getting there, Paula?
Just a sec, Carol.
Should go, but I'm just making sure.
student at York East Regale.
Oh, I thought you were going to come here.
Oh, there you are.
Just don't.
You've got your car keys, haven't you? You've got the car keys. I give them you on the doorstep,
yeah,
car keys.
Where's the car now?
Up there.
We'll have to, well, when we get it back here.
We'll go and move it back now. We can't.
Yeah, that's the one's photographers and one's the...
Yeah, well, surely you can put your car in,
yeah,
just in this driveway.
Right, then.
You'll still get in with the carriage.
Yeah. That's shaking. There's some nerve tablets. That's a valuable one.
Here we go.
Biggest shock if you're laughing comes today, isn't it, love?
As they go round last night, Swan says, they're all women, she said.
A buckle to take with you.
I think you might need it. I don't know who's worse, me or her.
I know.
Hang on there a
sec. A lot of them have gone in now.
I know, thank God.
Hang on for Graham. He's locking his cell up.
Steady.
Thank you. Thank you. children, the vows you are about to take are to be made in the name of God, who is judge of all and who knows all the secrets of our hearts. Therefore, if either of you knows a reason why you may not lawfully marry, you must declare it now. Gary, will you take Susan to be your wife? Will you love her, comfort her, honour and protect her, and forsaking all others, be faithful to her as long as you both shall live?
I will.
Susan, will you take Gary to be your husband? Will you love him, comfort him, honour and protect him, and forsaking all others, be faithful to him as long as you both shall live?
I will.
I, Gary, take you, Susan. To be my wife.
To be my wife.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Till death us do part.
Till death us do part.
According to God's holy law.
According to God's holy law.
And this is my solemn vow.
And this is my solemn vow.
I, Susan, take you, Gary.
I, Susan, take you, Gary.
To be my husband.
To be my husband.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Till death us do part.
Till death us do part.
According to God's holy law.
According to God's holy law.
And this is my solemn vow.
And this is my solemn vow.
Heavenly Father, by your blessing, let these rings be to Gary and Susan symbols of unending love and faithfulness, to remind them of the vow and covenant which they have made this day, through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen. I give you this ring.
I give you this ring.
As a sign of our marriage.
As a sign of our marriage.
With my body I honour you.
With my body I honour you.
All that I am I give to you.
All that I am I give to you.
And all that I have I share with you.
And all that I have I share with you.
Within the love of God.
Within the love of God.
Father, Son and Holy Spirit.
Father, Son and Holy Spirit.
I give you this ring.
I give you this ring.
As a sign of our marriage.
As a sign of our marriage.
With my body I honour you.
With my body I honour you.
All that I am I give to you.
All that I am I give to you.
And all that I have I share with you.
And all that I have I share with you.
Within the love of God.
Within the love of God.
Father, Son and Holy Spirit.
Father, Son and Holy Spirit.
In the presence of God and before this congregation, Gary and Susan have given their consent and made their marriage vows to each other. They have declared their marriage by the joining of hands and by the giving and receiving of rings. I therefore proclaim that they are husband and wife. May that which God has joined together, let no one divide. Amen. God the Father, God the Son, God the Holy Spirit, bless, preserve, and keep you. The Lord mercifully grant you the riches of his grace, that you may please him both in body and soul, and living together in faith and love, may receive the blessings of eternal life. Amen.
Amen.
Would you all like to sit down, please?
Give us this day our daily bread, you like to sit down?
Sit down next to Matthew. No, come here. You want to go?
Just basket that one.
Thank you. No.
Thank you.
smartphone this way, here we go. This way, nobody else, to me, come on. Everybody, no tongues out, here we go. Right, we'll do the big group shot out here, I think, on the grass.
Hello.
We've got to go now, our kids took it.
Picture and your ears are always
dead.
temperature.
Come on. Here we go.
He moved.
Who?
Gary.
Hey. Right, Bridge, mate, just go and relax for a minute.
You've got used to it now, haven't you?
You're used to it now. Just the last one.
No. Did you like your phone, isn't it?
Right, just give me 2 seconds. And wait for that bus to clear off, it's a big dead block in that
game. I like it, man. Gary.
Ah, well, there you go, you see. That's why I'm getting paid for it. What's the job is fine?
Somebody fancy that.
Smile. Sarah.
Who's on this car?
You two keep watching me. After three, one, two, three, go!
Just check.
Thank you. Just squeeze in front, Nigel.
In my life, I find I'm wishing away my time. I've already waited too long. I wanna make you mine, mine to keep forever, mine to have and hold. Bonded close together with a simple more to give. I can't think of any girl I'd rather spend it with. Say you'll stay forever, keep me from the cold. Bonded close together with a simple keep me away
We'll be acting like idiots now, won't we?
Say wait.
Yes, well, you had that in your pocket, that one. Well,
it's enough,
I'll
scream.
Yeah,
wish them all the best and happiness in the wedding today. And let's raise our glasses and toast to Gary and Sue. It is. Hi, thanks.
Good man.
Ladies and gentlemen, please have silence for the bride's stepfather.
Well, I've not made a speech out, but I'd like to thank everyone else for coming, everybody for coming, the bridesmaids, the best man. I'm hoping for a wonderful day and night. I know one thing, that you could never put Susan in a white dress 5 minutes before she was going out, when she was a little girl, otherwise it would have been black. That's about all. Well, that's all the jokes. Susan and Gary. And that's a whole day of a lot of happiness.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Another good man.
Ladies and gentlemen, can we have silence, please, for the best man?
I think you all know what I don't talk about. Yeah. So, we've got the small one, and we've got the big one. That's the small one, so I think I'll go with the big one. What can you say, what a wonderful day it's been up to now. I would first of all like to start off by with the horse and cart, which is a wonderful thing. I'm supposed to laugh at that, please. I believe that Gary had to take our next insurance policy for it, because you know, around in Windenshaw, you know where we all live, Susan could have come out, the horse could have been on bricks and the cat could have been on. Gary always told me when we were young that he always said, I'll never get married till I'm 30, I'll never get married till I'm 30. He did, but the funny thing was he did everything the other way around. He had the kids, had the house and everything else. Jeez, well, that's what happens. Anyway, just like to go back a week ago, we had the stag night. Wonderful night that we had. Only a few friends, about 40 of us, totally around Altrincham. About 8 o'clock, Gary was extremely worried. As he sort of like, well, as he was before, thinking, how are they going to get me? By about 12, he looked something like this. About 4, he was on his hands and his knees. And don't forget, tonight, it's not you that's supposed to be on the hands and knees. Come on, you're here quicker than that. Now, as a mate, Gary, I've known him for some 25 years now, and really, a friendship of 25 years, you can't really talk a lot about it, but all I can say is that I'm very proud and privileged to be where I am now today, being his best man. I hope our friendship continues for many years. He's reliable, trustworthy, count on the guy, just like a mule really, you know. And he's a truly great friend, I can't say any more than that. The bridesmaids of the Page Boys, I'd like to say how lovely they all look, how nice the lads look. I'd like to have a quick round of applause for the bridesmaids and the Page Boys. Nothing. So what I'd like to know, you just got the presentation to the bridesmaid. And I've got it his right hand. Anyone else? It's for you. Give me your hand. They probably can't play football, but at least they've got all the same kit on, so they'll put him in for later on. I think we've all got to agree. I think we've all got to agree how nice the bride looks today, how elegant and beautiful and how wonderful she looks. I can't even say that, but thank you. Don't forget, if the dress is on a 5-day return, give it back to Pamela so, you know, so don't mess it up, okay? I'm doing well, I'm doing well, I'm doing well. You're more last, come on. Right, there's one thing that I would like to say. Last night Gary was around at our house and we're having a chat and he said to me, he says, on Monday, he says, you know, once we've been married and all this, like, he says, I'm going to get up early in the morning. He says, I'm going to go out, and sneak out in the morning before the kids get up. Before Susan gets up, sneak out down to the shops, get a paper, come back. He says, go in the kitchen, get the eggs, get the bacon out and all this lot. And breakfast cereal as well. Then go out into the garden and pick a wonderful, beautiful red rose.
Oh.
Put it in the vase. Put it on the tray, egg and bacon, all the cereal, creep up the stairs, go to Susan, wake up gently, wake up Mrs. Maddox, please, wake up gently, say to her, now this out, I want my breakfast every morning. right, we're coming close to the end. I'm going to read a few cards out. What are you serious now? This is a serious card. To Gary and Susan, wishing you a happy life together, lots of love, Karen, Andy and Jake. Susan and Gary, congratulations on your wedding day. Love, Jane, Mark and... I think it's a Samantha, actually. Samantha, yeah? To Sue and Gary, all the best. The Manchester City Council, I hope you will now pay your council tax. Sorry, it actually is. To Sue and Gary, you made the horse and cart last. Best of luck, Dan and Jean. To Sue and Gary, may the years to come be happy as this is your wedding day. Good luck, good health, and all my love, Mam and Graham. Wishing you all the very best for the future. Love from Chris, Stephen and Carla. Who sent this one? Don't take us. Right then, we won't read it because there's an ugly name on the back of it. Who sent it?
Yours,
that one.
Who's got it?
It's June. June? Is that yours? Dozy thing. To Sue and Gary, all the best for you. Okay. To Mum and Dad, lots of love. Healy, Matthew and Emma. To Gary and Susan, congratulations on your wedding day. All the very best for the future and all our love from Roy, Pat and Graham. To Susan and Gary, wishing you good health and lots of happiness for the future. All our love, Stephen, Sharon, Natalie and Hayley. And finally, it's out again. What I would like to say is as well is that I would like to, personally, for myself, is just to say, and probably from us all, just to say, how hard the pair of them have worked to make this day very special for them both. So I think we've got a good time. And finally, we raise the glass. Don't drink yet. I would like to wish them and their family good health and prosperity. And may all their grandchildren be black ones, all the way. That's it, right?
Hold on, please. It's over for you now. There's your dad. Daniel.
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you very much, and it's been a pleasure to serve you all today. If you'd like to go back down to the bar where you arrived in into Vivaldi's to give us about 40 minutes to change the room round and for the DJ to set up.
Right.
Gary. Down. Kev, Val, to the right, mate. Down the stairs.
Little girl.
Just have your attention for about the next 2 minutes. As you know, it's been a very special day for two people today, the bride and groom, Susan and Gary. And as you know, tradition at weddings says that the bride and groom must always have the first dance together. So the happy couple, Mr. and Mrs. Maddox, could come to the dance floor, please, for the first dance. Come on, ladies and gents, give them a big round of applause as they make their way up. Actually chose a song called The Power of Love.
Thank you.
congratulations from your family and friends.
Thank you.
before we go any further, ladies and gents, we're going to ask the bride and groom if they'll come up and cut the cake, please. So, if Susan and Gary could come up here, please, to cut the cake. Susan, Gary, if you'd like to come round here, just stand behind the table so everybody can see you. If you can get round there. Is there any way you can squeeze through there, darling? Gary, can you squeeze round the other way, please? Any chance? Can you go round that side, Gary? Try and get round. Lovely. Anybody with cameras? We'll just put a bit of background music on while they are cutting the cake. You're ready, I just got it.
Thanks for coming. come on, give him a big round of applause. It's funny, yeah, there you go. Right, ladies and gents, the buffet is now open, if you'd like to get something to eat. Also, ladies and gents, just important message. Have we got anybody by the name of Denise Charters anywhere? Denise Charters. Anybody in the room by that name? If we've got Denise Charters, could you go to the door in the corner near the buffet? We have a telephone call for you. So Denise Charters, if you could go to the door by the buffet. We'll leave you with some more music now, ladies and gents. It is buffet time. We'll be back with you in about 35 minutes time.
Thank you.
Oh, my God.